Hey, hi everybody. I hope you're all having a good day. I hope you're all smiling and enjoying a lovely day. In this following tutorial, I'm gonna be showing you on how you can activate VNyan's expressive body tilt so you can have more expressiveness with your tracking. So simply go into your menu, go to settings, go to tracking effects, and enable use expressive body tilt. And pretty much you just play around with the settings however you want. You can adjust the multiplier, and make sure you move your head around, so that way you can kind of get, you know, you can see like how the slider is affecting your model. You can do tilt multiplier, so you can have something like this or something like this, depending on your preference. I like this one. And then lift multiplier, there's a reason why I have this stage here. It's because it actually messes with your root. So it makes it so if you want to have like a more bouncier appearance, you can. But of course, if you're gonna have an environment, this may look a little awkward. So just keep in mind about this slider. But otherwise though, pretty much play with it however you want and you can have some more expressive body rotation. Woo! So yeah, so pretty much, you know, if you of course want some more fine tuning when it comes to how you want your body to be rotated in a specific way, you could of course use the original node graph that, you know, that was based, you know, that this the settings here was based off of. I will leave in the description below that version of that tutorial that that explains the node version if you want that more extra fine tune if you prefer. But otherwise though, that's pretty much it for the tutorial. Hope you have a lovely day. See you guys next time. Bye bye. Thank you to all my Snowflake members. In case you don't know, I have YouTube membership, so if you want to further support this channel and what I do, then feel free to join the Snowflake members. Otherwise though, just your support means so much to me, and I appreciate every ounce of it. Either way though, with that being said though, hey, goodbye everyone! I hope to see you guys next time, okay? Bye-bye!